I'll take care of this.
Flamethrowers.
That's what I'm talking about.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Philippe is dead, and we are at a crossroads. And the question is, who will lead the Syndicate to a new era?
Viola and Kiki were Mr. Loren's right hands.
I had someone else in mind.
Excuse me? The Syndicate has to answer for what they did. And this time, we're taking the fight to them. Since we don't know Steelport, I brought in some people who do. This is Kinsey, Zemos, and Angel.
The barbarians are at the gate! We need a general, not an ambassador!
Calm down, Eddie.
What did you call me?
What would you like us to do, Kilbane?
Something. Anything! Before I wonder why I keep you bookends around.
Talk to one of these guys. They'll have things for you to do. It's our time now. Let's get this shit started.
Walked in on Oleg in the shower yesterday.
That's something you can't unsee. Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, sure, seriously, no hurry.
It's easy.
Thank you.
He's Emos.
Shh. Don't wake the bitches.
You don't waste time.
Well, if you went on a ball gag with a horse tail up your ass for a few years, I think you'd want to unwind too.
Fair enough.
I'm guessing you ain't come here for the pussy.
If the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people out watching the corners, letting me know where the bitches are.
I'll start dropping the girls off. You have everything ready?
Sure do. You just bring them on by after you grab them.
Kick ass. The girls are safe now.
In
my arguments.
baby?
I need some help getting my train going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cards, if that's what you're thinking.
Yeah, I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisements to them.
I mean, I guess...
Good, meet me and we can roll these out.
What's the setup?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
You're printing catalogs of your girls? That's a new one for me.
Yeah. Who gets a hard on from looking at just a phone number?
That's really smart, actually. So do these people work on a commission?
No, baby. Just contract workers who want to turn a buck.
I don't imagine the Morningstar will be happy about this.
Always afraid of competition, especially from Zemos.
So you're expecting armed goons, lots of violence and all that?
About variety, yeah.
I am going to love this. Should we do the steering check?
Watch
no problem.
You just made the worst mistake of your life.
Let me know if you need a rest.
Don't worry about me. This ain't my first rodeo.
Man, you signed your mission.
Just like old times.
Try driving around, shit. Sure beats dancing.